Hey buddy, this is Digico Doctor, and you're in another episode of Pokémon Sword and Shield, Part 23. And I'm gonna check up on these guys real quick. There's my main, most of my main team. There's not any base. So I'll take a look at them in a bit. There you go. Oh, they got some level up. I just like doing this because my Pokemon gets level up, but those special summons help with the base stuff. Okay, so cute Pokemon. That's a very tight. God dang it. Eevee is a cute little thing. But that's not bad. So I'll get this. Don't really have much for Pokemon, really. I do need to get more though. Okay. Go here quick. I'll check the speed in a bit. See how much speed they've actually gained from this. So some of these are going to get higher speeds now. Yeah, I got to get the Dynamax. So y'all got his Dynamax level up higher. I don't know what to do. So I'm gonna see y'all got his Dynamax. Since I do think we have crystals now. Oh, I don't have that access to that thing. Okay. That's fine. Very speed for them. Now I just gotta figure out what I want to do next. Oh, that's a new with them. Now I want to evolve it too. I'm a Pokemon. I'm gonna need this one. Trainers? Nope, a special Eevee. That's the main name. Send these guys. What is this? Nice. I don't need some special attack. No, you got high level special attack. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. You do have high level special attack. So you'll be in a different class. Okay, will you guys go away from my door? Okay. What? The special attack can go up too. There's the one that we're going to get the special attack going up. Let's see. Defense and both of you are weak. And special defense. So why not we bring another boot just for that? Fact you can go to, because I don't want to try to build you up. I'm going to get myself because I want to level you up. Which is a defense for you as well. Girl, oh, that's going to be pretty much defense. Oh, you're equal in level. Which is the defense I can get. Where are you picking me up? Here it is. This is your defense as well. Let's put your defense up. And what is this for? So there's two schools going in for the coordinates. I'm just going to do the similar ones. No. Let's check the jobs. I'm not doing any of those for now. First off is the defense one. The special attack on this one are high. Well, that one running on my two part of my team are high. friend will go in the wild after I'm done here, because to be honest, I want to make sure my Pokemon are at the best. Okay, I need you, 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 you. So I'm using a Pokemon my team, but I just want to make sure I have 10 going. Might as well have 10 go. Okay, hold on, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Family is a nuisance. They got sent out. I'll have to just be later. Now, so that's for that for now. Now, I'm gonna do the gym after, like, kind of basic. Because to be honest, they need to be trained up a bit. So let's fly here and go pretty much get a bunch of hits and dings. Okay, there's one there. Just need a quick ball, please, so I can touch two of you. I think I need to do something for catching more Pokemon. And no, this is gonna be long. No, I don't want to give that name right now. There we go. And the same Pokemon that I need to get in classes. Bothers with three different Pokemon depending on how you do its attacks and defenses. So that's why I had to catch two more. Because I only have one in this playthrough. I know. Hitting those ends would be nice, but I want to just do the things that are those. Anything with shiny on the ground. Like this. Focus, accurate. I don't think I have a stronger one, do I? No. I hope this is gonna work. I think you need to get General Hawk up the way it is, but still. 2000. I pulled a general hop. It did not double check if I spelled that name right. Oopsie. Oh well. Maybe after this I'll double check it. But now I'm fine. I guess this one try to evolve it. Pull the bunny out of it. Would it be nice if like one of these ones come in here? You think it's a rubber one and then you go and evolve it. Don't check the thing to see if it has an accent and find out it has a gem mark on that phone. That would be cool. I think I just realized what's going on. Yeah, I thought you were going to put that. My God. Oh, this guy's not going to maybe with this Pokemon, is it? And I don't think I have a strong fire type. I can check because that might be the one I'm going to need. Stop attacking me, you stupid thing. Two down. And now we have our small Pokemon. Now we have a chance. Oh, that Toco can do. Toco can actually do some damage, would be good. He's a good boy. I do have a dollar, but this one may actually be stronger than the one I actually have. No, I did not have one on this fire. Okay, that was a bit of a surprise right there that I didn't know about. How can I give this thing for me? Be right back. Sorry about that once again. Something caught my attention. What was I gonna say? To be honest. People move. Okay, I need to check a different thing while I'm at it. You 56, you can evolve just like glass. Okay. This should cause me to get Galar. I need Pokemon to be fully evolved. That's why I'm kind of holding off on evolving the other ones. Because I gotta make sure I have a shiny shown for that. And then that's in gym. Okay. Need to see if I have a Shadow Ball. Charm. This can go. And this. keep on moving. Let's get agility. Oh, it's a non-discharge. Is it stronger than Spark? I love a craft. Well, from the night I've got a different color. Okay, that's nice. Try not to knock me out. Gigantamax map me out, which would be great. But that's what I'm aiming for. I'm gonna get a bunch of these. I actually do have one since I want to get more for the other files. Fighting type would have been good here, but I don't have a strong fighting type. Ow. Oh, then maybe it's actually two fighting types or something. Or one fighting type, sure. Let me see, okay. Ouch. Let's really slow this guy down. Don't hurt yourself. Perfect. not in the game, so it doesn't matter. So every time you use it, that's all really. Just go to the box, I don't care. I'm just picking up a little bit more of this as we go, because I want to build up a ladder so I can do some digging with the trio, because you can get special Pokemon from that. Still like some ground. No ground thing I put strong on these in. Made it stronger. No, I didn't want to bite any of those. I'm not even using the Wi-Fi right now. Emergency stop, but I had no choice. My mom somehow locked us up out of our apartment. Isn't that the point? I can't do anything that I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, so now we're going to share mode. God dang it. This is the 5-share one. Stop using cosmic power because it doesn't... Okay, there needs to be a patch to where trainers out in here cannot use things to build up boost power. Should be using power that can do things. Dang it. Yeah. There's never two fire attack type Pokemon. They do half the kind of damage. This is the third time. Hey, I finally booked the shoe. Could be booking sooner. Solar Rock would actually use an attack. Finally! Oh, dang it. Looks like my Pokemon's gonna get small because that stupid shield! Catch the thing. Use the dust ball again, because I think it's going to help out a lot. This was caught. No, not right now. Let's see, cutie fly, bug and fairy, and switch. Looks like I don't have a strong poison type on. Will really help out here. Probably. I bet there's to use this one. Thank you.
Wow.
That did damage, alright. That did a lot of damage. Trying to get some across from the tower. Not right now. That's how I cut that one. Let's stick to Dynamax this time. Let's see how many of these Meowth we can fight. I think after a few more games I'm going to be any Meowth for the time being. I didn't know that move. I hope they get the time experience with this and then give it four different type of attack. Typing attacks. I have a Gengar like that at the moment. On the other side of the gameplay. This is not for the third. No, it's not. Interesting. So throwing up stars gives it. Nope, now we're gonna do the desperate thing again. It's only two, so that means two of them are gonna be able to knock it, do some damage. Please do some damage to this horsepower. I rocked him already. This is what I need in that knuckle. Stay in the Pokeball, please. I don't believe it. So close. Well, at least I got what I was trying to get, which was thankfully just a Dynamax candy. Right now, my Pokemon are not at the best. Dynamax candy would give me a lot more better stuff. Let's check. Let's see here. At least from what I can see. Hi, Steelix. Okay, grass and poison. So, let's bring out the Vulpix. Oh, I didn't want to invite enemies. This one should work. Now I'm going to have a shield. If you have life there. This is the last time for the max player. Stay in the Pokeball, please. I knew I had one of these, so that didn't bug me too much if I caught it or not. Oh man, that would be perfect to catch that one. Why is it too hard for me to catch it though? Actually, I have the perfect Pokemon right now for it out. Do need to get into another stronger water type attack. This is Max Geyser. Oh yeah, and pop one of the rock tape myself. Let's see how you like going out with him. With everything. Pokemon has been added to the Pokédex there. To see an orange crystal starting to glow will be where it fires off bursts of energy. Oh no. Let's see, what can I, come on. Can I give up? So, 60, 60, 40. I'm trying a different move for that one. So on this one, with money one. What's your luck? That was my friend, strong. Ground type. Good. Okay. Rock blast, unfortunately. Where is that Piglet? I'm sorry, I'm gonna call her Piglet. What is it? Okay, this isn't too strong. I might try to catch it. Might. Is the word. This is ground too, maybe being water type, this is citizen damage. It will let those who attack it. Ow! I didn't want to be the one getting hurt, you stupid thing. Desperate too soon. No, what? use Tackle, use a Water type. These Pimmons is a multi-type, multi-attack. In the Pokeball. About an hour already. I'll try this new one. I'm gonna find that Gigalith. I'm gonna see that Gigalith. Where is it? Where did I see that Gigalith? I saw a Gigalith. Where is it? Come on, I saw a Gigalith. I want it. How long is the Pokeball down here? Where did I see it? Oh my god, I found a Gigalith and now it's gone. Well, that's unfair. How about one more battle and then we'll end off? Any Pokemon that can do any damage to this Pokemon. Let's see how much damage I can actually do. I'm glad that you got that new attack when you did. Now I'm gonna keep a ghost type. special defense definitely fail. And it's going aggressive already. Ready? Ready, and I fall, but God, Zoots. I'm gonna call him a Hinnaman. Oh, I got two Dynamax candies from that. No matter how you are, it brings strong emotion near this Pokemon, it's sending you violent to him.
It's going to box.
I just wanted to be the best. And guess who shows up? That was what I was afraid of. Okay, yeah, I have been know what's gonna happen. Okay, that answers our question. I think we did enough for today.
Other words, bye!